communities, how are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing great, you guys are doing well. So this is your first time of seeing my face. Hi, my name is Etiosa. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. If you know that you haven't subscribed yet, what are you still waiting for? Please do not hesitate to hit the subscribe button down below, and if you do, don't forget to turn on your notification button so you will be notified whenever I'll be uploading a new video. For my returning subscribers, thank you guys so much for tuning in today. So guys, in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how to make skin treatment repair soap. Okay, this soap is very simple to make and it's very effective, guys. So for those of you who have dark spots, hyperpigmentation, discoloration, blemishes, and dark spots, rashes, eczema, so this soap is going to help you get rid of that. Okay, so for those of you who have been looking for a way or how to make your treatment soap, you already have the video, and I will advise you watch this video to the end. Okay, this is not a practical video. I'll be giving you guys the recipe, okay, and I will advise you get your pen and paper and jot down. So before I start calling out the recipe, there's something I need to say. So I'll be giving you guys the measurement, and the measurement I'll be calling out is quite large, but if you want to make a very small quantity for yourself, you can also just divide the ingredient into two or three, okay? And also, for those of you who don't know how to get all these materials, I'll be leaving the number on the screen and also my number, just in case you have any questions that you want to ask me or you have anything you want me to help you with. So I'll be leaving my number on the screen so you can chat me up on WhatsApp, okay? And also a contact that you guys can call for your ingredient and all of that. I'll be leaving two contacts on the screen. You can as well just contact them. I don't know if they shipped outside Lagos, but you can as well just talk to them and they will explain better. Okay, so now if you know that you want to make this soap and you want to use it for yourself or you want to sell it, please, I advise that you always scrub your skin, okay? It's going to make the soap work faster and more effective, all right? So you need to scrub your skin 3 to 4 times a week, okay, or 3 times a week is better, or even twice a week, but make sure you try your best to scrub your skin. Now, how to use this soap is this. All you need to do is to wet your skin, and it's even better after scrubbing. It worked better that way, okay? So all you need to do, just wet your skin with water, and after that, then apply the soap on your body. Leave it for like 10 to 15 minutes, and then you can now wash off. So that just is, it's so simple and very effective, guys. So do not underrate this soap, don't underestimate it, okay? Just try it and let me know how far. All right, so now without further ado, let me quickly call us the ingredients. I'll be writing the ingredients on the screen just in case you guys cannot hear what I'm saying or you don't know what I'm saying, but I'll just be writing the names on the screen so you guys can just copy it out. And for those of you, sorry, I have to say this, for those of you always complain that I don't put my ingredients on the comment section or on the description box, guys, I know what I'm doing. I know that most of you will actually complain about that, but the reason is this. When I notice that whenever I put a recipe on the description bar, most of you will just go there and screenshot it and you will not watch the video. Guys, that's not fair now. It's not fair. I have to say that. It's not fair at all. So that's the main reason why if you notice, that's something that I have been doing before, but I just discovered it and I decided to start calling out the recipe and writing it on the screen so you guys can copy it. All you need to do is just to be patient and watch the video, and that's all, okay? So now, first ingredient that we... I'm sorry about the noise. Oh my God. Whew. So now, first ingredient that you'll be needing is local black soap. Now, local black soap is totally different from Ghana black soap, okay? So that's why I said I'll be dropping a number on the screen. You can just chat them up, they will explain better, okay? So now you'll be getting you'll be buying local black soap. You'll be getting 1 kg of local black soap, and then you'll be getting a Ghana black soap, one as well, just one piece like this. Then you'll be getting organic sulfur powder, 25 grams, I mean the organic one. And then you'll be adding green tea powder, 50 grams, which is also good for hyperpigmentation. It's so nice for the skin, guys. And then you'll be needing cinnamon powder. Most of the powders are all botanicals powders, okay? And then you'll be needing cinnamon powder, 50 grams. You'll be needing turmeric powder, 25 gram. Turmeric powder is very, very good for hyperpigmentation, dark spots, and it lightens the skin as well. Okay, when you have turmeric powder in your blood, I don't know if there's anybody that make black soap without turmeric powder. I don't know. Turmeric powder is going to help lighten the dark spots on your body, and it's going to get rid of discoloration, and also it's going to lighten up your skin. It's so nice. All right, then you'll be needing sandalwood powder. Sandalwood powder is so nice as well. So I don't want to start explaining everything. Okay, you guys can just google it and know the benefits. All right, and then the next thing you'll be adding in is, I don't know if I measured the, I said the measurement, the sandalwood powder 50 gram, and then the neo powder is so nice. Okay, you'll be adding in neo powder 25 gram. You'll be adding repair tissue oil 100 gram. That's going to help your skin from if you have stretch mark, if you have green vein, repair tissue oil is very, very good, and also it's good for scars, it's good for discoloration, it's good for dark spots and all of that. And then you'll be adding in tea tree oil 30 ml. You'll be adding lemongrass oil 30 ml. You'll be adding lactic powder, okay, not the liquid one. You'll be adding in lactic acid powder 50 gram. You'll be needing glycolic acid 50 ml. The powder. Then you'll be needing, what am I saying, you'll be needing glycolic acid 50 ml. You'll be needing malic acid 50 gram. Malic acid 50 gram. You'll be needing vitamin C powder 50 gram. You'll be needing licorice powder 50 gram. You'll be needing miracle powder 50 gram. So now I don't know how you're going to get this miracle powder to get up to 50 gram. Okay, they sell a piece for about 500 naira. Okay, they sell a piece for 500 naira, and it's so small. For those of you who don't know how miracle powder looks like, I'll be putting the picture on the screen so you guys can see it. It's very little, and now you'll be needing 50 gram. So if you want to make this soap and you are capable, you have the cash, just go ahead and make it and let me know how far. Okay, so you'll be adding miracle powder 50 gram, and then you'll be adding in whitening activator oil 50 gram. You'll be adding in preservative 50 ml, which is very, very important in this recipe. Okay, so the soap will not spoil and it will not smell. All right, and then you'll be adding terzapone 500 gram, or add any preferable liquid soap just to make it lather very well. Okay, so it's so important. Okay, if you don't want to add terzapone, you can as well just buy any shower gel of your choice. So now follow the process of for making black soap. Leave overnight, add terzapone, and check for the foamy ability the next day. Okay, so you have to leave it to ferment very well, then you mix. So now terzapone is going to help your the black soap and the Ghana black soap and the local black soap to ferment. Okay, so now don't forget that we just have few oils in this, and most of the other ingredients are all powders. Okay, so terzapone is going to help. If I am to say, I would advise you get terzapone instead of any other shower gel, but it's your choice, guys. So all you need to do, that just all you need to do, and you can as well just add in a little bit of lemon juice if you want to, and that's all you need. So I would like you guys to let me know how far if you make this soap. I'll be dropping my number on the screen. Don't forget to chat me off, don't forget to ask any question you want to ask, and do not forget to follow all the recipe. That's so important, guys. Follow the recipe. If you feel like the measurement is too big, divide it into 2 or 3 or even 4. That's how simple it is. Okay, and don't forget to check the pH level after you're done making the soap. It's so important, guys, so the soap will not be harmful to your skin or cause any irritation. Okay, those of you haven't followed me on my YouTube or my Instagram, please, my Instagram name is @etiosa_, and my business Instagram name is @etiosa_naturalskincare. So you can as well go ahead and follow your girl. Okay, so guys, that's all I have to say about this video. That's all I have to say about this recipe. If you like this video, guys, please do not forget to give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe, share, and don't forget to turn on your notification button so you'll be notified whenever I'll be uploading a new video. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in my next video. Bye. I love you guys.